times already, but this time, no, it actually really is here. It is here in car dealerships across cities in India. Here's a report that finds out how consumers are reacting to their hands-on drives on the Nano.
I'm right here with the car of the moment, Tata Nano. What is your first reaction?
My first reaction to towards this car is that it's a fuel efficient car, and I would prefer having this car for my wife.
Yes, I'm considering buying Nano, and I hope I'm lucky and I'll get it into the slot of the first 1 lakh cars.
Lots of hype, but will it deliver is the question that some consumers here are asking.
The Nano has arrived in Kolkata, albeit not from Shingur, but it has arrived nevertheless.
Earlier we used to see the pictures, where it is very difficult to make out whether that is that spacious or not, but after seeing it live, it's quite good. It's a quite good thing.
Actually expecting that it should come from Calcutta. We are expecting the product actually itself now. It's the imagine of a product of Tata, which should come out from Calcutta, but unfortunately it's not happened.
We are in Malik Cars, only one of the two showrooms in Hyderabad, who is displaying the Tata Nano, the small wonder. As you can see, people are thronging by the hundreds. What kind of queries have you been getting? Has there been a lot of response?
Now they are looking at the car and the facilities available in the car, and mostly the queries are with regards to the back engine. Now the engine is provided at the back side of the vehicle.
Yeah, I'm a student. I'll actually tell my parents to buy me one. Like, it'll be good in this traffic and in the summer. It has AC and it has a whole lot of features.
It's the 1st of April, more commonly known as April Fool's Day. But we're not here to fool you, because we're going to show you the much awaited and talked about Nano, which is finally here. You can see it in person, touch and feel it.
It's ideal for middle class people. Even though it is, by looking, it's a luxury, but while driving it is not luxury.
First thing is, it will be wow. One word is wow. And it really does not look like a 1 lakh rupee car. It's much more than that.